The pin support on the left does not allow translation in any direction, but does allow rotation of the beam at the joint.
Support reactions are generated in the direction of restraint.
Therefore, a pin support has two support reactions in a two-dimensional structure.